shield depleted. It is unimportant.
Legendary?
Hey, you got the age source. Awesome. Get back to me at the lab. This is gonna be...
You and me, that was an awesome fight. Yeah, we showed him. Hey, you wanna go to that beach now? Ooh, look at all the cool loot. Pick this one up. No, pick this one. Where are you going? Can I come? We really get on, don't we? Hey, you want to stay for dinner? I mean, I don't really eat, but I could watch you eat. Hey, you want to go to that beach now? We just totally bonded, didn't we? Where are you going? Can I come? Maybe I'll just follow you around for hey. You want to stay for dinner? I mean, I don't really eat, but I could watch you eat.
There you go. That wasn't so hard, was it? Touch that panel on the console, it'll extract the age source from you. You might want to cross your legs or something. This is definitely gonna hurt.
Ah!
That goddamn fun! Consider me, as your gainful employer, very, very happy.
Peachy, consider it my going away present.
You've given me the keys to the Hyperion Kingdom! Tassadar's ultra-secret designs, latest intel, and... the program codes to eliminate any product line I goddamn choose. Like, say, those pain-in-the-ass bumbling screw-up claptrap units.
You're not serious.
It's so good to be the king, baby.
Thank you.
and that's my awesome origin story.
Isn't that just for superheroes and stuff?
And didn't you sort of completely lose your powers at the end?
Hey, Raj, it's a de-origin story.
Oh, sure. You can look at it that way. But through it all, I learned something. I learned that no matter what this brutally heartless and desperately meaningless universe throws at us, our spirits can never really be broken when we walk hand in hand, wrapped in the companionship of others. I guess what I'm saying is, we're a team, and I love you guys.
Shut up, Claptrap!
See? A team!
No, seriously, shut up.